another one, guys. This one's a private property impound. Vehicle's been abandoned in the guy's property. It's a nice little infinity. I don't know who would leave it here like this. It's pretty strange. It's an X, so we might have to throw dollies. Might be all-wheel drive. To the pavement and strap it down real quick. Right here, big gulp. Nice fucking car, man. People leave this shit like this. 3 days blocking the homie's driveway. That's what broke down, because looks like the hood's open. Oh. Who knows? Who knows what this story is? We're gonna find out. Alright. Let's get it back to the lot. Call it into the police. So big. Almost want to say it's binding up. Let's be on the safe side. Yeah, this bad boy's all-wheel drive. That's where experience comes in. Inexperienced driver would have drugged this bitch all the way down to my lot. In order to cross, it rolled. I don't understand, because it rolled. You didn't feel it, the friction? No, boss. I didn't feel the friction. It just came just fine. I didn't realize the truck used a half a tank of gas to tow this car down here. Yeah. Dummies. Experience, baby. Been this a long time. Right here. Right here. Right there. Yep. Alright. all my torque free up right there. Literally said, bloop. Let's go. Brakes just went up, people. Sorry. But honestly, I don't have any problem owning this car. I will make a fucking key for it and get a title and sell it to one of you. Alright. Now I know there's no question about the way I'm loaded. I feel 100% safe to travel without causing any damage. Alright guys, we're on the road. Thanks for watching my video.